Hold on, let's see something.
Okay.
You think he has enough pillows?
Wow.
And sheets.
And sheets, yeah. I think that's enough. Maybe a couple more. I think there's room. I'll squeeze a couple in there.
Let's squeeze a little bit.
I think someone has it open downstairs. We'll go downstairs.
That's ridiculous.
Look at this. How beautiful. Mm-hmm. This is some of the beauty you don't get to see. Mm-hmm. You just take a quick glimpse of the home.
Right.
Yeah, we need to straighten in there. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
A custom glasses case. That was made as a gift to Floyd. Nice gift, right?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's nice.
And we have the closet here. And if you don't know whose closet you're in, you should.
Jeez, now how do you go about designing a closet?
Actually, Floyd is really good at this stuff. I mean, he looks at magazines. Mm-hmm. But it's not the idea. He don't get the ideas from the magazines. He actually comes up with these ideas, and he'll sit with a pen and paper. No, turn this around, spin this. I need this to happen. I need that to happen. He's just pretty good. Now, California closets are really popular. Mm-hmm. When they weren't so popular, this is what he wanted, and he designed it just like this. And as I said, I tried to talk him out of getting the glass see-through closets, mm-hmm. But as neat as he is, it just would never be a problem. And it always looks just the way you see it now, always.
Get that over there, really nice.
Oh, yeah.
The jeans are
really good. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And so for some homeowners, of course you have to have a laundry area in your closet.
In your closet. Actually, if you think about it, that's probably the best place to have.
Well, let's put it this way. That's one of the places. There's three places in this home.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Yeah, imagine doing laundry would be so much easier if you could just do it in your closet and then put your clothes away like immediately.
Right.
Instead of lugging them up and down steps.
So the funny thing is, a year into the home, Floyd's maid said this. The funny thing is, a year into the home, Floyd's maid said there was a smell coming out of the washer and dryer. Mm-hmm. Floyd calls me, I called the repair people. I'm thinking that they're going to come repair and see what's going on with the washer and dryers. Next thing you know, they're hauling it out and he's buying new ones. Huh. Okay.
That's crazy. Just like, get rid of it.
His robe collection. His robe collections, his Versace robes.
And they look comfortable.
And very comfortable.
Wow. Even though this is like, it looks like a department store in here.
Oh, yes. You see things that still have tags on them.
Right?
Tags.
Right?
You see his hats here, bags, hats, jackets. More jackets. And as you notice, everything is aligned perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
Shorts there. More shoes and coats. But
Wow.
Okay, hold on a minute back.
Yeah, go ahead.
And actually, what man would not have his own dressing area? This is the master bathroom.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I think he likes cologne.
I don't even know how I'd be able to pick from that collection.
Nice deep tub.
Oh my gosh, look at all the jets.
So this is the prime hangout here.
This is the prime
the bathroom is the prime hangout. It could comfortably seat six.
Oh, don't break it.
Another steam shower.
And it's hot.
It's hot.
Freshly used. Huh. That's convenient.
So you have choices. You have a beautiful woman lying in bed.
I'm not sure you can get used to that. Oh, I didn't even realize it was this big.
Ah, yes. Huge. All private. Two televisions.
Yeah. You can have a party up here.
Absolutely. And you can have a better view of the strip from here.
What? Yeah, that's a great view of the strip. Wow, I could stand up here like... all night. Huh. I bet it was fun designing this.
Huh.
No? Well, work, I'm sure.
Work.
But.
Great pay. When I was here, 2 years flat, straight, couldn't move. We have lighting going up and down the stairs. And this is all hand painted on.
Oh wow.
You see how high it is?
Yeah. Yeah, that goes all the way down.
Can you go in the
hurricane? Trying to get away from the camera.
So, Versace. I bought him Hermes, so I'm trying to see where it is, but let's see.
Versace.
And we have warming trays here, and just the whole kit and caboodle. Whenever we have big events, this is where the staff serves from.
Oh, okay, yeah. Never leave here and be okay.
Okay. Now this was fun. There's a pantry. Let's guess where the pantry is. Where do you think the pantry is?
Well, that's a trick question because I actually know where it's
at. Oh, so you're not going to say abracadabra?
What's great though is actually how big this is when you walk in.
Right.
Yeah, I only know where it's at because I always come here and raid it after the fights.
Ah, yes.
Looking for snacks. And there are always snacks.
Lots of snacks. Always lots of snacks.
That's usually my snack of choice. Doritos.
Okay.
Pretty bad. Unfortunately, it doesn't sit on my body as well as it sits on Floyd.
More?
And that's the fridge. Can't even tell.
Can't even tell.
Always snack.
Always snack.
Looking like an addition of Antique Cribs. And of course, the TV.
And do you want more? Or you're good?
Do we have anything?
Yeah. You can go outside. You want to go outside?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's a Mac format disc image.
The infamous games. Somebody's like that.
Give me that Apple laptop.
I didn't see you. Usually you come
with somebody. You don't get the shit on my face.
I know, but it's somebody's. Mm-hmm. It's somebody's, though.
Oh, now this. This. Is to die for.
When this is open all up,
it's a little windy out now, but when this is open all up,
oh yeah, yeah, I've seen it all open. I mean, it's literally like,
I mean, but have you seen everything open? Everything open?
Oh yeah,
everything.
Yeah.
No,
the very first time I was ever here,
everything was open.
Everything, and yeah. It was like, I mean, it was nice.
Did you know he had a little putting green over here?
No.
I wonder if he knows.
Oh, I should have brought the light for my camera.
Sorry.
That's all right. That's all right. We're just going to have to come back during the daytime.
Let me know when so I can look cute, please. Today was a rough one.
Trust me, it was a rough one for all of us.
So here we go.
Look at that.
And the holes are there and everything.
Yep.
But he lives on one of the most popular golf courses here in Las Vegas. They actually had a PGA here before.
Oh, really?
Absolutely.
I did not know that.
This area also this year hosted the Governor's Ball.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, great, great, great area.
Huge grill. This is just...
Oh, yeah. We can go over there.
Yeah, I...
Look at this thick granite here.
Yeah, no. I need to come back when... A party's going on. This
grills,
looks like
everything.
Some fun, yeah.
Refrigerator outdoors, just everything.
No expense was spared. And I don't think we cooked on it yet.
Wow.
The fire pit. Do you have the fire pit?
No, but I'm gonna go get it. Now, does that just come on at the flick of a switch?
The flick of his cell phone.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Wow.
The flick of his cell phone, yes.
That's crazy.
After he can open his doors from his cell phone, he can turn on the heat, turn on fireplaces, turn off fireplaces, everything.
Oh, I didn't even know these were seats.
Yes.
I didn't know. Wow. Here, let me just give. Oh my gosh, and it's warm. Let me give the people feeling of what it's like.
Mr. Mayweather have changed these seats out at least 3 times already.
Really?
To different fabrics and different colors. Most people just get them clean. As a matter of fact, Floyd has someone that comes over once a week that cleans all the outside patio furniture. Year round.
Wow.
Year round.
Wow. Yeah, this is, we can feel that. I mean, it's, especially on a night like tonight, it's a little cool out.
Yes.
But it's the perfect thing. Yeah, we could, oh my god. Oh, I didn't even. Oh. I know they can't experience this like I am right now.
No. I don't think anyone has quite captured the house and all the little details that you've seen.
No, I don't. I mean,
and there's still more, but I have to. If I show you everything today, I won't have anything to show you tomorrow.
Right. When it's daytime, yeah, you're right. Yeah, and I've been around the house like 2 or 3 times already, and I've already found things I didn't even know were here.
Well, you know, we have to wait till during the day. I'll show you the misters. There's misters everywhere else. There's outdoor space. Mm-hmm. There's misters. So when you're super hot, the misters just come down.
Are you serious?
Absolutely.
Wait, where are they at, though?
That's the point. You can't see them, but you can feel them. If you can see them, that means we use the wrong people.
Oh, yeah. I think I've seen this before, yeah.
The champ is here. Oh, welcome home. That's nice.
Come during the day, we'll open all of this up. Pool again and everything else.
It's a perfect excuse to get me back here.
Thank you.